Look, violence is never the answer.
It's the solution.